In this video, we cover the process of replacing a failed cache tier disk on PowerProtect Data Domain 6900 and 9400 systems. Before we begin, we need to verify which drive has failed through the PowerProtect DD Management Center. First, log in. And from the homepage, click Alerts. Then, navigate to Hardware, Chassis, and then Head Unit. Then, looking at the front view, identify the failed drive. To help make finding the physical drive faster, go to Storage, Disks, then select the failed disk, and click Beacon. Now, go to the system, and locate the failed cache tier drive. Press the Release button to open the hard drive release handle. Holding the handle, slide the drive out of the slot. Then, insert the replacement drive into the slot and slide it until the hard drive connects with the backplane. Close the hard drive release handle to lock it in place. Now that the replacement drive has been installed in the system, make sure that DDOS can recognize the new drive and that the disk state is correct. To do this, navigate to Hardware, Storage, then Disks. Once the drive is recognized, we need to configure the new cache disk by going to Overview and expanding the cache tier section. From here, click Configure. Select the new SSD cache disk from the addable storage, then click Add to Tier, and click Save. At this point, verify the total number of cache disks is correct. If so, go to the homepage and verify that the alerts for the failed disk and cache tier are clear. We've now completed this process. If you need any further assistance with this, please visit dell.com/support.